18, coming from the red corner, representing San Diego, California, we have Raul Salomon. Coming from the blue corner, representing Johnny Tokos, we have Jonathan Bellon.
Honestly,
he didn't really have the skills to be in the league.
Right, yeah. Okay, that's how it looked to me. It looked like he was really enjoying himself. Yeah.
You gotta have fun too.
Right.
Well, every fight, you gotta have fun.
Alright, so I can see you're progressing every time I see you. You're getting a little better, a little better, a little better.
Yeah.
Alright, what's the secret?
Secret is just gotta train hard. Just practice every day. If you don't practice, you're not gonna improve your mistakes.
Alright, and so how old do I?
Say that one more time.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18. So what are you going to do from here?
From here, I'm going to try to make the US 18.
Okay. Well, you know who's out there you got to beat?
Alex Steele. I'll kill me for you.
Your trainer's been shouting that out all day. And I know Alex well. And I think Alex can take it as like his fun, having fun, for the boxing. But hey, Alex, just let you know they're thinking about you even though you're not here. How about that?
Alright.
Alright, so they're looking to get that win, so make sure you train hard because they're coming to get you, alright?
Think twice before you step in that ring.
Right. So when are y'all going back to San Diego?
Tomorrow.
So what are you gonna do tonight?
Probably walk around the strip and watch the Ben and Reels fight.
Oh, okay, so y'all going to the fight after this.
No, we're gonna watch it.
Oh, y'all gonna watch it. Alright. So who's your favorite fighter?
My favorite fighter? Julio Cesar Chavez, Marquez, and Pacquiao.
Chavez, Marquez, Pacquiao. Who's your style now?
Mine, I say Chavez.
Chavez. You like a little body.
Yeah, I love his body.
Yeah, you back to the body really good. Yeah, you were feeling that too.
Yeah.
Now, do you know when you hit him to the body, can you tell when they really feel it?
Yeah, I know when they feel it.
Now, how do you know from expression or how you feel in your hand?
The whole of my, I feel the motion. I feel like if it's going to be a good body shot or not. And sometimes, throw a little body shot to see if they catch it, or they can open it, and when I see it open, I go for it.
Yeah, when you crank it up there.
Yeah.
So you try to hurt it.
Yeah. Yeah. Body shot's my favorite punch.
Alright, very good. So anybody want to send a shout out to? Or?
Shout out to my family for always supporting me, especially my pops right there, my number one fan. And yeah, they're staying busy.
And they got your Instagram already, right?
Yeah. It's on Instagram, the Schmack Laz, and Twitter, Team Lorenzana, Facebook, Lazaro Francisco Lorenzana.
All right, y'all check this man out. He has the future, and he's coming to a gym near you.
Yep.
All right, big D Box fan. Congratulations.
Thank
man.
You.
You're getting better,
yeah.
Man. You look
always.
Good. All right, man. I like that, man. I like the way you
thank
bumps.
You.
Like, he really did that.